about the exhibit. And they have long poles. At the end of those poles, they're going to stick a large chunk of a fish or a whole fish like a mullet or a mackerel. They lower that fish into the water so as the shark swims by, it can reach out and grab that fish right off of the pole. Now we feed our sharks that way to make sure that they're getting the proper amount of food based on their size, their weight, and their activity level. We also want to make sure that they're actually eating, which tells us that they're staying nice and healthy. We want to make sure they're staying nice